Pass is caught. Touchdown, Celek. And he had to fight his way in. One of two healthy tight ends. And how healthy is he after that hit? Extra point to tie it coming up.
They bring Celek all the way across from this side. Catches the ball. It'd be interesting to see if he hadn't have lunged there at the end if the ball had broke the plane. I don't think that it had. But Brent Celek, a guy who had not gotten a lot of opportunities, you know, really since Chip Kelly came to Philadelphia in the last few weeks, he has really made an impact for this offense. And he finishes off this drive. That would have been demoralizing for this offense had they not have been able to finish that one off with a touchdown.